Look now at the latest COVID numbers for Taylor County. 5 new virus cases and 14 recoveries were reported today by the Abilene-Taylor County Public Health District. The number of active cases is now 442, with 15 of those cases hospitalized. To date, there have been 374 virus-related deaths in Taylor County.